Hey, Mike Fouillon from Big Iron Realty in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Want to share with you a little bit about a great property I have out in Hughes County, South Dakota, right across the street from West Bend Recreational Area. It's 472 acres. It has a little Airbnb cabin on it. Quiet, just a gorgeous place. The owner and I were out there and on our four-wheelers in the afternoon. We went out to the west and rode around for about 4 hours and looked at a few things, and he showed me some of the neatest hillsides and valleys and told me some stories out there that he was owned it for quite a few years and has never really explored the majority of it. It's just absolutely knocked down gorgeous. So we rode till dark, and he went back to the his house, and I stayed there at the ranch. And next morning, got up and went and just drove the four-wheeler to the east side of the property and up onto the hilltops, and rode till about noon, and never crossed the property that I or the trails that we were on the night before. So just so many beautiful hilltops, and the hilltops overlook Lake Sharp, and the views are just amazing to the east. And the west views are very sightly as well. You get these nice tall hills in there. The property, like I say, is 472 acres, all one contiguous piece. And if you want more information on it, please message me, and I will get that to you right away. I have an executive summary I put together. It's just, three short pages. What the who, what, when, where, and why. It's just 30 minutes east of Pierre, South Dakota, and so you can, if you have a private jet, private plane, fly into the Mustang Aviation there. They'll service you, or you can take a Delta flight into Pierre Regional and or drive up. Anyway, it's a great quiet place. Definitely a COVID-free environment. You're out in the middle of serenity, and but yet, if you want to like to walleye fish or multi-species fish, Lake Sharp's the place to go. If you want to have some more fun, Lake Oahe is 40 minutes away. You can catch some salmon up that way or fish below the dam. So you've got a lot of different options. Hunting property, you say, yes. There's all kinds of mule deer, a few whitetail hanging out in the trees, lots of turkeys. They've caught bobcat on camera multiple different times. And of course, then your usual coyotes and fox. And there's a lot of pheasant-laden property that surround the ranch. And also in that back quarter, there's a lot of really good grass that for pheasants in that area as well. They can rent that out or lease the land out for cow-calf pairs. And they haven't for the last couple of years, and it's grown up real nice and looks just beautiful back there. So, Mike Fouillon, Big Iron Realty, and this is the Dakota Outback Ranch. Message me, and I'll get you the information as soon as I can.